founder and CEO of Iris Health Children's Hospice. We provide respite care to special needs children with life-limiting and life-threatening conditions in the Western Cape. We also provide an overarching holistic care for the whole family of a special needs child. Currently we have 542 children in our care and we have 46 communities that we care for. The difference Iris House makes in the community is twofold. Firstly, obviously we're there for the special needs children and their families to give them the support that they need. But over and above that, we also go about educating people to what special needs are so that our families can live better within their own communities and feel more accepted by people. It's a very important part of what we do because not everybody knows what to do and how to adapt to a special needs child. Winning this award would be absolutely amazing for myself and for everybody at Iris House, and in particular the children that we care for, because not only would it put us on a national platform, but it would also give people the opportunity to see and peek behind the curtains a little bit into the world of special needs.